Tonight, let's do it. Hey everybody, welcome in. It's good to see you all. I hope y'all are having a great day today. Welcome in, you guys. Happy Wednesday. It's so good to see you. I hope it's been a good one for you. Ours has been crazy. It's been such a wild day. Today, we've been trying to get a new internet service, and all of our devices have gone a little haywire. So, it's been a lot of fun around here. But I hope your day has been good. I can't seem to type today, but we're going to get it in just a second. Maybe we'll get this all typed up. Here we go. There. Okay, that's good enough. Hey, everybody. Hey, Midland Switch. How are you, darling? Hey, everybody. It's so good to see you. Hey, now I can see you all. Now, this is not working. That's lovely. All right. We're going to get it all going in just a second. Welcome in, you guys. How are you? Hey, Savannah. Hey, Ethan. I'm so glad to hear that, darling. I hope you had a wonderful day. Hey, Captain Vincent. Oh, welcome in, you guys. Hey. Hey, Sassy Turtle. Hey, Em. Oh, hey, Dustin. I'm trying to name everybody, but it's going by so fast, and I don't have my laptop up yet. So I'm trying to see all of your comments. Hey, Suzanne. Sassy Turtle, thank you for the heart, me darling. Hey, Hannah. Hey, JoBeth. Hey, Jaden. Welcome in, everybody. Hey, Ellie. Hey, Bree. Hey, Hannah. Happy Wednesday, everybody. Now I can see. Yay! Hey, darlings, welcome in. Hey, Emmy, how are you guys? Everybody ready to cook? Hey, Jess. Oh, welcome in, you guys. We're going to start off by making some muffins. Hey, darling. Hey, Joyce. Hey, welcome in. We're going to use a standard yellow cake mix. This is from Pillsbury, but you can use any brand. We are having breakfast for dinner, so I'm going to make us some berry muffins, and then we're going to do a sausage frittata. Hey, Abby. Hey, Sherry. Oh, chicken Alfredo. Yummy. That sounds delicious. Well, thank you, Mango. That is so sweet of you. Thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you. Oh, hamburgers are always delicious. Oh, Mango, thank you for being here. We appreciate you. I am live every day at 5 o'clock Central Time, usually cooking dinner for the family. And tonight we are doing some mixed berry muffins, making them semi-homemade, and we are making a sausage, egg, and cheese frittata. Hey, Pierce. Hey, Amy. How are you doing today, darling? Oh, that sounds perfect, Stitch Fan. Oh, thank you, Meredith. You're Meredith is helping us out. We're going to add 3 eggs to this. Hey, yeah. Thank you, darling. Oh, Captain Vincent, thank you for sharing the live, darling. Welcome in, everybody. Midland Switch, thank you for that heart, me. Oh, no, Emmy, because I'm making muffins, darling. Hey, Coots. Oh, much love, Cassidy. This recipe calls for 3 eggs. I'm just following the instructions on the back, and then we will add our berries. We're going to add in 1 cup of water and 1/2 cup of milk. Welcome back, Emily. Hey, welcome in, everybody. It's so good to see you all.
What kind of hands did you say earlier, that gift you were talking about?
I have it pinned, I think. Oh,
okay.
Let me see if I can get it pinned.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. I just...
It's fine. They're called dancing hands.
Dancing hands.
Dancing hands. Oh, hey, darling. Welcome back. It's good to have you all. Hey, Chelsea. I'm going to put these over here in the sink. Get those out of the way. We don't need those right now. Marlene, thank you for sharing the live, darling. We're just going to give this batter a quick mix, and then we'll get our berries out and get those ready. Hey, Cambo, how are you, darling? Oh, thank you, Amy. So it's just a regular yellow cake mix at this point, but we're going to get our berries and make it even better. Jordan, thank you for the follow. Oh, I'm so glad to hear that, darling. It's good to see everyone. I hope y'all have had the best day. Ours has been crazy. Hey, Daisy, welcome in. My toes, thank you for the follow. Oh, Doreen, thank you for the heart, me darling. Hey, Gracie. Hey, Shell. Hey, Aretha, how are you? Dance, baby, dance. Midland Switch, thank you, darling. What did we have for dinner yesterday? burgers and hot dogs and deviled eggs, and I made cookies.
And we tried, well, I took a bite of that nasty.
Yeah, we tried that new Cheetos mac and cheese, and that's a no bueno. Don't waste your money.
Don't waste your 5 quarters.
Oh, you are so welcome, Robin. Oh, do you like the new nails, darling? They got glitter confetti in them. Oh, thank you, Cambo. Hey, heart, how are you, darling? Oh, you don't like either? Oh, my goodness. I'm sorry, darling. Yeah, that mac and cheese was pretty nasty. It was not good at all. Okay, you guys, we're going to use some frozen berries for this, but you can use fresh berries. Oh, yay. Meredith got a haircut, so while she was getting her haircut, I went and got my nails done. Hey, Riley. Hey, Candy. I'm doing great, EJ. How are you, sweetheart? Welcome in. Welcome in, you guys. And you can absolutely use fresh berries if you would like. I'm just going to use these frozen ones. And I have a little colander inside my bowl. I am doing great, little mama. How are you doing, darling? We had so much fun yesterday out shopping. We went to Dollar Tree. We went and got our nails done. Meredith got a haircut. We went to Walmart, which I still had to post that video. Mm-hmm. Hey, Rachel. So it was a busy day yesterday, all day long being on the road. Hey, Janae. Oh, it was a good day today, but we have been fighting with a new internet provider. So we've had to reboot every device in the house, and half of them have been stubborn and not wanting to work right. Hey, JJ. Yes, Marlene, it's so much better to see my friends whenever I sign on. I'm using about a half a cup of all-purpose flour on top of these berries before we add them to our mix. Hey, Thunder Buns, do you guys know why we're going to coat them in flour first? Because if you don't, they're going to all sink to the bottom of your muffins. By coating them in flour, it allows them to float in your batter, so they'll be evenly distributed all the way through your muffins. Hey, Lox McDuffie, welcome in. Hey, Thunder Buns. Oh, thank you. Hey, Michaela. We are making mixed berry muffins, darling. Oh, that's it, Amy, so they don't sink, so that everything is coated, and you'll have yummy berries all the way through. Hey, Patricia. Hey, Gay. Welcome in. Hey, Davida. Oh, I miss you too, darling. Michaela, thank you for the follow. Patricia, thank you for the high bear and the rose. Hey, LCR. Welcome in, darling. I'm doing good. How are you? JJ, thank you for the heart me, darling. Oh, little mama, you are so sweet. Thank you so much for that. Meredith, thank you for the heart me, darling.
You're welcome, dear.
Oh, honey, I'm so sorry. Oh, wow. Chin, thank you for the crane, darling. Meredith, thank you for the gifts. Danielle, hey, darling, welcome in. Happy Wednesday, Angie. How are you doing today? Are you having a good day? Oh, hey, Kathy. Oh, thank you guys so much for joining me. It's always so much more fun when you're in the kitchen with me. Oh, we've got our berries all coated now. And I'm just going to toss that flour because we don't need that anymore. And then I'll wipe my counter down in a minute. Aretha, thank you for the heart me. Hey, psychopath. Aretha, thank you, darling. Thank you for all the shares. We're going to set all this to the side. Hey, Shauna, how are you doing? It's so good to see you guys. Now we're just going to blend these together real soft and easy. Just take going from the outside and pulling them to the middle. Oh, thank you for being here. Hey, Tina. Hey, Angel. I am making mixed berry muffins, and we are also going to make a sausage, egg, and cheese frittata. Daria, thank you for the roses, darling. Hey, Tina. Oh, Taylor, thank you. Aww. Oh, that is so sweet. Thank you so much for the gift. Oh, we have a soccer. Someone wants to be me so bad. Isn't that precious? They're going to earn a duck and a block. How about that?
They want to be Meredith.
They do. They want to be
Meredith. Oh, they want to be Meredith and Angie. It's hot all over. Oh, thank you, Amy. Megan, thank you for the follow. Yeah, it's hot all over, Tina. Trust me.
They don't
want to
be me yet.
Yeah, right? That can nobody be you, baby. You too special for that. Uh-oh, and I just I moved that too fast, so I got to get another cupcake liner. One of mine unalived itself in the floor. Oh, yay. People are people, whether they're online or in person. There's going to be good, bad, and ugly everywhere, darling. All right. Hey, your favorite blonde. Oh, I'm doing good, Logan. How are you, sweetheart? I put in a mixed berry blend. So there's blackberries, blueberries, strawberries, raspberries, all the berries. Oh, hey, House of Doxies. Hi, Miley.
Aww.
Hey, Jen. Christy, thank you for the follow. You are so sweet, darling. It's good to see you. Oh, they're saying Happy Father's Day, hubby. Branches in your walls. Thank you for the perfume. Thank you, beloved. Poodles, thank you for the gift, darling. Oh, awesome, darling. Oh, doing my best to take care of everything. Hey, Tia. Oh, Jen, honey, I'm so sorry you're not having a good day.
Yeehaw.
Oh, I missed you too, darling. Midland's Witch, thank you for the gifts, darling.
Oh, thank you,
House of Doxies.
The first time I've seen
this. Oh, those are so cute. Those are so cute. Thank you guys so much for all the gifts. Y'all are incredible. Hey, Carla. Hey, Poodles for me. House of Doxies, honey, thank you for the hands. Lonnie, thank you for being here. Oh, we've got another stalker in our midst. They must really love me and want all my attention, but you know what? I don't give attention to anybody who doesn't deserve it. So they can go. Bye-bye. Oh, absolutely, Michael. A frittata is made almost like an omelet. Think of an omelet, but not your standard omelet. We'll make them in just a few minutes. They're very quick and easy. They're so tasty. Oakley, thank you for the follow. Midland's Witch, thank you for the gift. Thank you, Dia. Of course they are. Meredith's on top of everything.
Yeah.
And Hubby's in here, too.
Thank you, Daisy.
We appreciate it.
No.
Right, Logan, it's a no ogre zone. Maddie, thank you for the follow. Chris, thank you for the follow. Oh, Jen, I'm so glad I can help in some small way, darling. But it's so hard. I know life is not easy. Oh, thank you, Kay. You are so sweet. Welcome back, Coots. Oh, Megan and Destiny, thank you guys for the follows. Thank you all for being here. Oh, I'm hoping so, Michael, and that little bit of berries all the way through these. We're making little ones, so they'll just be one or two bites. But you can definitely make them in a full pan. Hey, Tess. Chris, thank you for the follow. Oh, yummy, Carla. That sounds delicious, darling. Oh, gummy bear. It was a day, honey. We got a new internet provider trying to save a little bit of money and make things better. But all the devices had to be reset. Every device in the house. All the TVs, the Googler, all the things. And we still don't have everything up and going yet. All the iPads and laptops and everything. Darina, thank you for the follow. Thank you, Coots. Oh, thank you, darling. They really are. I'm doing great, darling. How are you? Hey, Donovan. Right, exactly, right. Sprinkle. We have to do the best we can to make the most of what we have, right? And this is a quick little way to get fruit muffins, really inexpensive, and they're going to taste like homemade. Oh, right, Gummy Bear, it has been a pain, but Hubby's been working diligently on it all day long. He's been trying so hard to get everything done. Hey, Angel, it's much better now that I see all of you.
Yay.
Oh, thank you, House of Doxies. Yeah, but if I start calling it by name, all the ones that people have will start answering me. Teresa and Midland's Witch, thank you for the gifts. Hey, yeah. Pam. Welcome in, darling. Oh, yes. A little butter, a little honey. They are so good. And they're not overly sweet either. Oh, but they are so good. We're making mixed berry muffins right now. Oh, JJ, thank you for sharing your prayers with us, darling. But we don't talk about religion or politics on here. Oh, thank you. Oh, I did, Logan, and I went to a new place, and it was so nice. And that sweet angel in there doing my nails had the hands of an angel. They were so gentle. Oh, thank you, the psychopath. You are so sweet, darling. Thank you for being here. I'm so glad my lives make you feel a little bit better. Hey, Dory. Oh, that sounds like fun, Carla. I do not, darling. I just cook them for my family. I just make food for my family. I'm not a professional chef. This is my house, my kitchen. And I'm just hanging out with you guys while I'm cooking. and giving us all a chance to learn from each other. Oh, thank you, Kim. Hey, Mary. I love my girlfriend. Thank you for the follow. Oh, roast potatoes and green beans sounds delicious, darling. That sounds so good. But it has been a full day around here. Hey, Ashley. I'm live every day at 5 o'clock Central Time, cooking dinner for the family. Tuesday nights are the only night that I go live for subscribers only. Oh, wow. Awesome, Dory. Hey, Swim Mom. How are you? Mary and Shadow Queen, thank you for the follows. Welcome in, you guys. Right. We all keep each other in our best wishes and prayers. We're here for everyone, right? We are there. Look at all of that. Look how many this made. And we still have half a batter. Dory, thank you for the follow. Oh, honey, I'm sorry, Logan. I hope you get to feeling better. Hey, Madeline. Thank you, Anita. Chen, thank you for the roses. Oh, sounds perfect, Swim Mom. Callie and Sammy, thank you for the follows. The extra batter, we'll just make more of them and then freeze them for next time. So we'll just go ahead and do up another batch, and then we can freeze them for whenever we want one. Pull them out, throw them out, heat them up, and they're yummy. Oh, right. Sadie, thank you for the follow. Have a great time, Logan. Oh, thank you, Lex. You're so sweet. Oh, you had spaghetti tonight, Madeline? That's always yummy. Thank you, darling. I started about 15 minutes ago. So I start every day at 5 o'clock Central Time, and I start cooking as soon as I come on. Grant and... Oh, Sadie, thank you guys for being here. Mackenzie and Rebel, thank you. Hey, Dobie. Oh, right, Carla, we hit 100,000 hearts. And let's back that up. Let me rephrase that. 50,000 hearts. Those are 50,000 taps on the screen. We'll have a dance party. Every 50,000 hearts, we'll have a dance party. Okay, you guys. Gabby, thank you for all the gifts. Lana, thank you for the follow. Oh, Gabby, thank you so much, darling. Sprinkles, thank you for the follow. Hey, Gabby. Welcome in, darling. Thank you for being here. There's my little... Oh, hey, darling. It's good to see you. How are you? I hope you're having the best day. Lana, thank you for the follow. Making mixed berry muffins. Little mini muffins, darling. Hey, darling. How are you? And these are so good. You could make them on Sunday for the work week. When you have littles that go to school, it's so easy to pop a couple of them out, put them in the oven while you're getting the kiddos ready for school or something, then they have a nice muffin. Elizabeth, thank you for the follow. Oh, KK, welcome in, darling. Hey, Jonna. Jonna, welcome in, darling. Hey, Tiana. Three people a night. Tiana Starr, I'm sorry, darling, I don't go live with others, especially not while I'm cooking, okay? Thank you, though. I appreciate that. Oh, yes, frittata, it's made with eggs and ground sausage and shredded cheese. It's so yummy. Cheese Crisper, thank you for the follow. Hey, Penny. Welcome in, darling. Thank you for the finger hearts. Thank you for the follow. Yeah. Oh, thank you, Mary. I appreciate that. Oh, sounds perfect, Poodles. That sounds so good. I'm a Capricorn. Hey, Dad's favorite child. My birthday is January the 14th. All right, that sounds so good. Hey, Penny, how are you today, darling? Hey, Dolan, it's good to see you. It's been really nice this evening. Gabby, thank you for the roses. Amy, thank you for the follow. Woohoo, we're at 20K. Yay. I'm doing great, darling. How are you? Gabby, thank you. Hey, Janae. Oh, welcome in. Thank you, Sandra. Thank you for the follow. Hey, Rachel, welcome in from Manchester, darling. It's good to have you. Doreen, thank you for the rose. Oh, yes, I sure will, Nate. And there's probably a video on my tube of views. I've been making homemade biscuits and gravy, darling.
Yes.
I'm sure there's several ones because we eat it all the time. Sugar, thank you for the follow. Thank you, Grant. But my YouTube channel is Angie's Southern Comfort Kitchen, and they're all replays of the live, so you can find anything that you've missed there. I'm making mixed berry muffins and an egg frittata, a sausage frittata. Oh, whatever color makes you happy, Farmer. Whatever makes you happy. No, Gummy Bear, I'm not a nurse, darling. I'm a full-time reseller. I wear my scrub tops when I'm cooking just because they're nice and comfortable. And I don't mess up my good clothes in the kitchen when I wear them. Welcome in, everybody. Thank you, Isaiah. Julie, thank you for the roses. Gabby, thank you for those heart puffs, darling. I appreciate all the gifts. You guys are so super sweet. Thank you for being here. Oh, right, flip a coin. Yeah, it's just comfortable. It's just very comfortable. I can move around in it. And if I'm a messy cook, I'll be the first one to admit that. So I have ruined so many nice blouses in the kitchen, so now I just wear a scrub top. Andrew, thank you for the follow. Hey, Melanie. Welcome in, darling. Hey, Corey. Gabby, thank you for all the gifts, darling. Meredith is doing them until Saturday, and then I'm sure her and hubby will have another rematch.
Oh, Lord, are we?
Oh, thank you, Gummy Bear.
Sure. What day again?
Saturday is what y'all have done them. Oh, thank you, Gummy Bear. Oh, now you want some muffins, darling. Oh, Queen, they're so easy to do, darling, and they're even easier if you want the big ones, but in my family, we love little bites, so we like using the little mini muffin tins. Robbie's fine. You're
he's
right.
He's with it.
Yeah, he's fine keeping it this way.
Have you cleaned off the porch, any?
He started
it. Checking. Okay, I didn't know that you did.
Hey, puppies. Thank you, darling. Thank you so much.
I went out there to look.
Yeah, he's done some out there.
It's hot.
Yeah, it's hot outside.
I walked by it, but I haven't seen it.
It's been super, super, super
hot. Oh, thank you, Kathy.
I'm actually waiting for the kids to drop her.
Yeah, she will, Yak. She will flat get on him. Penny, thank you for the heart, me, darling. Thank you so much for the gifts. Yeah, she'll keep him straight. But you guys see how many these make. Right, there's nothing wrong with a little healthy competition. Right, Sprinkle? Oh, that sounds like fun, Julie. Amy, I'm from Gadsden, Alabama. That's about halfway between Birmingham, Alabama and Chattanooga, Tennessee. Coco, thank you for the follow. I have no idea.
We don't do that here.
We don't do that here, darling. I don't play favorites. I love everybody.
Yeah. we're
both of them deserve to eat.
Hey, Kathy. But I can guess you're under 21.
Right. Gabby, thank you for the gifts, darling. Thank you for being here. Welcome in. Aluna, thank you for the follow. Right. That we always have fun.
Hey, Caitlin.
Oh, hey. Hey, Caitlin.
Meredith challenged me again.
Oh, Meredith challenged him again?
Sure.
Hey, darling. Oh, you're from Augusta, Arkansas. Well, welcome in, Mary. It's good to have you. Kaylee, thank you for the rose. Lou and Selena, thank you for the follow. Beautiful Kate, thank you for the rose. You guys are so super sweet. And you can see just how many muffins this is making. So many.
That's a lot of muffins.
Right. Right, they can compete elsewhere. Samantha, thank you for the rose and the follow, darling. Welcome in. Oh, thank you, Cherries. That's so sweet of you. Right, time for a battle, buddy. Woohoo! Jennifer, thank you for the follow.
Oh,
cute. Oh, how sweet. Thank you, Nate. The little groundhog is so adorable. Thank you so much, Gabby. Thank you for the heart puffs. Mama B, thank you for the follow. Hey, Deputy Woodard, how are you? I hope you're having a nice, easy day today. I'm making a mess trying to read all the comments. I'm afraid I'm missing stuff. Mama, Ella, and Z, thank you for the follow. Gabby, thank you for the roses. Kendally, thank you for the follow. Oh, bless your heart, Caitlin. I'm so sorry,
for
darling.
Those that are new, let's go over some things. Now,
feel
I pinned this comment, sorry, because some people feel it's necessary to challenge me whenever I do reply to you or acknowledge you in the comments or even on the live. We don't do that here. I don't like to repeat myself. I do not stutter. I'm very clear. There are some rules, not many.
Thank you, Coots. Oh, bless your heart. I'm so sorry. I hope you feel better. Yeah, we just don't do politics, religion, and all we ask is to be nice to each other and to me. That's right. All you got to do. That's
be
the only
respectful.
Rules we have. Be respectful, be kind, and be nice to each other.
You'll do great.
I would love to say yes, Grant, but not really, darling. It's been a little stressful today. Oh, look at the dancing hands.
Yay.
Oh, thank you. William, Leanne, thank you for the follow. Oh, people being stubborn and being trying to boss around, and we don't like that. Sprinkle, thank you, darling. Oh, bless your heart, Deputy Woodard. We have too, darling. I hope yours has been easier than ours because we've been dealing with internet issues and trying to get all the devices switched over to the new service. And it's been a joy and a pleasure around here. They have been called everything but computers and laptops, okay? Five-star Aubrey, thank you for the follow. Yeah, it is scary. We are thinking about you, darling. Does she? Wow, William. Hey, Positive Vibes. Gabby, thank you for the gifts, darling. Yeah, we don't boss Meredith and we don't boss any of us. We're just here to have fun, right? Hey, Sam. Daniel, thank you for the follow. Hey, Martina. A frittata is like scrambled eggs and layered almost like a pizza. It's so yummy.
I like a quiche.
Yeah, like a quiche. Kennedy, thank you for the follow. Oh, they are, Marlene. These are one of my thrift store finds, and they are super comfy, and I can move around in them and not be bound up. Hey, Star. Hey, Sharon. Right, just keep breathing, honey. You got this, Mama. Right, we're just having good, clean fun. We believe everybody deserves to eat. We're kind to all, and just enjoy being together. Oh, yay, Martina. Oh, thank you, Jen. Thank you, Star. Hey, Greg. Welcome in, darling. All right, you guys. The first batch of muffins are cooking. We're going to go ahead and get the second one in. Oh, thank you, the deal doctor. You're so sweet. Thank you, darling. Lauren, it is a 360 camera stand. I have it linked in my showcase on my profile page, so everyone could access it. If you're a new creator or you move during your live a lot, I suggest it, that way you're not walking off screen all the time. Oh, thank you, Eleanor. You sure can, Jackson. Come on, darling. We'll fix your plate. Amani, hey, darling. Sid, thank you for the roses. Mason, thank you for the follow. Oh, thank you, Lauren. Hey, Eleanor. Sid, thank you for the roses. Let's get something to drink, you guys.
Hydrate.
Everybody hydrate. Time to take a shot, my loves. Oh, Mason, thank you for the roses. Yes, this is from the TikTok shop. My spatulas and all that, my pots and pans, all that's from the TikTok shop, you guys. You can find all my links in my showcase. Eleanor, thank you for the follow. Oh, how sweet, Caitlin. Thank you. Sausage frittata. We're going to get started on it in just a second, and you'll see exactly. But think of it like a quiche. It's kind of like a quiche. We've always just called them a sausage, egg, and cheese thingy. But the proper name for it is a frittata. Gabby, thank you for the heart puffs. David and Lauren, thank you for the follow. We're just going to wipe our surfaces off so we can get started again. Yeah, it's really yummy. Mm-hmm. We are going to start off in our pan with a couple of pieces of sausage. Thank you guys for being here. We're just using ground sausage. I'm going to use Dean's, but whatever kind of sausage you enjoy, if you like mild, use it. If you like spicy, put it in there. Dinah, thank you for the follow. Sid, thank you for the follow. Oh, Kenzie, thank you, darling. You're so sweet. I appreciate you guys being here. And it doesn't take a lot. Think of it like you're making toppings for a pizza, right? So it doesn't take much. It's only going to take about one slice of sausage per person. Oh, wow, bless your heart, Lori. We're glad to have you, darling. I'm sorry you're having a rough night. Hang in there, girlfriend. Hang in there, darling. Oh, thank you, Lauren. Thank you, Eleanor. You're so sweet. Thank you, Claire. Oh, Sid, I'm a little dinosaur. Thank you, darling. Oh, whatever you enjoy, darling. Oh, thank you, David. I'm glad you like my shirt. Lauren and Anastasia, thank you for the follows. Hey, Abu, how are you, dear? Welcome in. It's good to see you. The rest of our sausage we'll put up and save for another time and another meal. So I believe in using a little bit to go a long way. Hey, Richie. S, thank you for the follow. Hey, darling, how are you? Thank you, David. I'm sorry, love. I don't battle and I don't go live with others. unless we make plans ahead of time. But thank you for the offer. Hey, darling. Phyllis, thank you for the follow. Oh, thank you, Kaylee. Yes, there is such a thing, Lori, right? Nope. Barbie, Adam, thank you for the follow. I'm doing good, darling. Hey, Debra. I do have a cameo. If you guys would like to request special shout-outs or a special greeting from me, happy birthdays, happy Father's Days, whatever you want, I can. You can go book through Cameo Direct, or you can go to my stand store to find the link. I got started. My oldest daughter pushed me into it. She said that because I'm not a very social person, I have a lot of social anxiety, and I have been out of the friends, what do you call it, from socializing a lot, especially since the sickness hit everywhere. And I was also sick myself, had had multiple surgeries. So I had lost all of my friends over time, except for one or two true friends that are there. Oh, it doesn't look like enough sausage, but it will be. Trust the process, darling. We're gonna go ahead and get the stove on. So she encouraged me to help battle my social anxiety, to get out and make friends and to meet new people, and thought this would be a great way to do it. And she was right. I didn't think it would, and I really thought I was boring and no one would enjoy hanging out with me. Oh, thank you guys for being here. Yay. Hey, Logan, welcome back.
Yummy.
Oh, that sounds great, Irene. We are making a sausage frittata, and we have mixed berry muffins in the oven. Oh, thank you, S. Oh, thank you, G. But I was really like, nobody is going to watch me cook. Nobody's going to watch me clean house. Nobody's going to watch me. Lord, I'm
not... Steal my clothes.
Yeah, sell my clothes, do anything.
Nobody cares about my clothing.
Nobody cares about me or my life but me. So, you know, they're going to think I'm boring. So, I appreciate you guys proving me wrong. Hey, Chase. Oh, thank you, Logan. Oh, Ray Ray's wife, you are so sweet. Oh, thank you, Gabby. Hey, Alexis. Paula, thank you for the follow. Yay. Coming, Abby. Hey, Doreen. Oh, let's check on those muffins. But I do appreciate you all being here. And your point of view is the exact point of view that my family, my kids, my grandkids have when they come over. They sit right on the other side of that table where the camera is. So I'm used to looking at them when I'm in the kitchen cooking. Oh, thank you, Deborah. You're so sweet. Nate, thank you for the heart me. Oh, thank you, darling. You're so sweet. Doreen, thank you for the gift. Hey, Jamie. Thank you all for the follows. Gabby, thank you for the heart puffs. Right, Janice, and I really did not think that I would be this important or matter to folks. I really did not. So I'm shocked every single day by the outpouring of love and support that I have. Oh, how sweet. Thank you, darling. Oh, thank you, Nate. Danielle, thank you for the follow. Those are so cute. Jada, thank you for the follow. They're doing great, Logan. Hey, Smiles. Hey, Smile Poker.
That's what I was just looking
for. I have been in the 1980s. We watched a lot of it. Smiles, thank you for the follow. Alina, thank you for the roses. Lori, thank you for the heart puffs. And I have met Lori in person from TikTok. I have, and she's one of my besties. I have my best friend Meredith I met online. My husband I met online. So I know that you can make some real, true, and honest connections online. But I just forgot. Mia, thank you for the follow. Happy Wednesday, Smart Poker. Oh, thank you, Caitlin. You're so sweet. Deborah, thank you for the rose. No, I really don't, Jen. I really don't watch much TV at all because I'm always so busy. The latest thing I've been watching right now has been Yellowstone. So I'm on season one of Yellowstone, and I've been watching it for 2 weeks.
You're on season two.
Yeah, we just started season two. Let me see if I cannot get a hold of these muffins. My hands. Let me try it again. Let's try it like that. Okay. Here's the first batch of Sorry, you guys. There's the first batch of Mary Muffins. Sid, thank you for the rose. Yes, it really is Ray Ray's wife. I am so hooked. Sid, thank you for the high bear, darling. Thank you so much. You guys are so super sweet. I'm going to move this other batch up high because I don't want them to cook too fast. Okay, with these pots and pans that I'm using on top of the stove, you want to cook on low to medium heat. You don't want them to cook too fast.
Stop being spazzy, little thing.
Sid, thank you for the gifts, darling. Oh, it's okay, Kel. We're glad to have you. Oh, wow. Hey, Allie. Wow, almost a 50K already. Oh, thank you, Carla. And one cake mix would probably make three of these pans, okay? So if you made them on the weekend, you could have them all week long to feed your little ones breakfast, to take to work, anything like that, and they're so yummy.
I know why you lost.
Oh, thank you, Carla. Oh, Sid, you were so sweet. Darling, thank you so much. Katie, thank you for the rose. Hey, Mini Grocery Stores. Oh, thank you, darling, for the finger hearts. Mini Grocery Stores, thank you for the heart me. Oh, you guys are so sweet with the gifts tonight. Thank you so much. No, I put all-purpose flour on the fruit, and that just keeps it from sinking to the bottom. So you just want to just give it a quick sift with flour. You can even put it in a Ziploc bag and shake it up. You just want to coat them in flour so that the fruit will be all the way through your muffins and not sink to the bottom. Oh, thank you, darling. Elizabeth, thank you for the follow. But for like a 99-cent cake mix and about a dollar's worth of fruit, you can make enough muffins to feed your family all week long. Woohoo! At 50K? All right. Oh, Google's not set up. Hey, hubby, let me borrow your laptop or something so we can play some music.
I think I've got it fixed in there, don't I?
Hey, Google. Nope. It says follow the instructions on the Google Home app.
Mine's trying to work, but not yours.
Okay. Yay, Carla. I'm so glad. I'm going to have a dance party. Yes, Kale. Devil Demon, thank you for the follow. Meredith, thank you for the star. Yes, I'm going to dance. My Google's not set up yet from the internet, but we're going to work on it. Let me borrow your iPad.
Let me go get my tablet.
All right, we're going to get a tablet and get some music going. Sorry, you guys, we weren't prepared. Jen, thank you for the roses. We are definitely going to dance.
I know.
Any kind of berries. Blueberries, raspberries, strawberries, blackberries, any kind of berries. If you'll coat them in flour before you put them in your muffins, they won't sink to the bottom.
What do you want?
Let's do celebration. Okay, hubby's going to get us hooked up, you guys. We're going to get these muffins out. You don't want to keep them in the hot pan too long. They'll get too done. Kelly and Nikki, thank you for the gifts, darling. Oh, yeah, we're definitely going to need a shot in just a second for sure, darling. As soon as I get through handling this hot muffins and get this pan out the way. Oh, these little muffins are so cute, and they're so yummy. Oh, come get you one, Maya. Look, darling, we've got plenty. Come get you one. And they are so tasty with all the berries, but you can use fresh berries. You can use whatever kind of berries you enjoy. Celebration, Doreen.
Right.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Logan. Aretha and Gabby, thank you for the gifts. Oh, thank you, Ocean Rose. Hey, darling, welcome in. We have one pan. Oh, that one's hot, hot, hot. One pan of berries out, berry muffins. Oh, I don't ship anywhere, Ronald. Via, thank you for the follow. Hey, Cruz. Hey, Alicia. I'm just making it for my family, darling, and showing you guys what I do. Oh, thank you for the follow. I did, Cora. There they are, darling. There they are. Hubby's trying to get us some music.
Mm-hmm.
But they are red and black and pink, and they have sparkles in them, like confetti.
They're sparkly.
Alicia, thank you for the perfume. Yes, they are, Sarah. Hey, me. Thank you, Cora.
Oh, thank you, Jen.
Oh, okay, Jen. Thank you, Paige. We got our other batch in. We're waiting still. Hubby's trying to get everything set up so we can dance. I promised you a dance. We will dance. I promise. Emily, thank you for the follow. Oh, thank you, Midland Switch. Now we're going to take this sausage and we're just mincing it up, you guys. Right. We're going to dance, Gabby. Hey, Marley. Oh, thank you, Ellen. And we've got another batch coming in. We want to mince this up fine. B Money, thank you for the follow. Hey, Jamie. Oh.
I'll turn it on the TV.
Okay, well, I don't know.
I'm trying to get it on here.
I don't know anything about that. I don't know what was going on, darling, but it's good to see you. Oh, thank you, Gabby. Peyton, thank you for the follow. Oh. Hey, Florida, Tennessee woman. I am making a sausage, egg, and cheese frittata, and we've got mixed berry muffins, so we are having breakfast for dinner. So you don't have to use a lot of sausage. It's almost like the amount you would put on top of a pizza. Country, thank you for the follow. Caitlin, I'm a little dinosaur. Oh, well, happy birthday, little man. Oh, thank you, Jonna. Tessa and Stoney, thank you for the follow. We want to continue to brown that sausage. Hubby's trying hard to get us some music. Ready? Oh, I hope so, Deborah. Roy, thank you for the rose. Hey! We are celebrating hitting 50,000 taps. Emma, thank you for the roses. Oh, yay! I think congratulations. Celebration. Florida, Tennessee woman and Melbourne girl, thank you for the gifts. We're going to celebrate. Oh, thank you, Daddy. Have a good time. Oh, thank you all for the roses. Caitlin, thank you for the roses. Woo! Not long at all, Bailey. I do real simple, easy dishes, darling. Congratulations to Abby and her new baby, Brandy. Hey, darling. Shell, thank you for the roses. Gabby, thank you for those hearts. Oh, Florida, Tennessee woman, thank you for the rose. Brandy, thank you for those roses. Yay, Logan. They are mixed berry. They're blueberry, raspberry, blackberry, and strawberry. But you can use blueberries. Woo! Thank you, Gabby. Carolyn, thank you for the follow. Thank you, Gabby. But it's a simple mixed berry blend frozen. I could find it, but I'll be. Bailey, thank you for the follow. Woo! Hey, Zach. Kelly and Gabby, thank you for the roses. Crystal, thank you for the roses. Keep them coming. Yeah, let's dance, you guys. Have a good time tonight. All right, Gabby, thank you for the gifts. And have a good time tonight. Take mixed frozen fruit. Hey, darling, thank you. I start cooking every night at 5 o'clock Central Time, darling. And the replay will be up within 48 hours on my YouTube channel. Oh, thank you, Logan. Donald, thank you for the follow. Pringles, thank you for the follow. We had burgers and hot dogs, mac and cheese, deviled eggs, and something else. Oh, thank you, Davida. When I get finished cooking, Sid, when I get through cooking. Oh, Midlands Witch, my favorite color is cobalt blue, the beautiful blue. Oh, my YouTube is Angie's Southern Comfort Kitchen. Hey, Jessica, Gabby, thank you for the rose. Right, let's all celebrate. Every 50,000 taps, we'll have a dance for you guys.
Right, let's all celebrate.
Oh, Lord, that was
that was extra special.
We forgot about all that.
Oh.
When I was changing over.
Pan number two of those muffins. To make these, we just used a traditional yellow cake mix. Followed directions on the back. Took our frozen fruit, coated it in all-purpose flour, and then folded it in. And filled up our muffin tins, and it makes so many. Hey, Jaylee Midlands Witch, honey, thank you. Oh, wow, that sounds delicious, Sharon. Sophie, how could I forget you, darling? Thank you, Misty. Gabby, and it makes so many. It would probably make three of these small muffin tins. Oh, thank you, Gabby. It's so easy. I believe it doesn't have to be difficult to be yummy. My whole thing is let's kiss it. Let's keep it simple, sweetheart. Oh, that sounds yummy, Florida Tennessee woman. I'm doing great, Kyler. How are you, darling? So we want this to be finely minced up. And it's going to be so yummy. Right, they're not expensive at all to make them. And a little goes a long way. It's a very inexpensive way to make muffins. And it makes more than enough to feed your whole family all week long. Hey, Alex. Kyler, thank you for the follow. Gabby, thank you for the roses. Oh, wow. Bless your heart, Sharon. Oh, thank you, Horseradish. Now that we've got our sausage all cooked, my head's browning just a little bit more. We're going to get started on the frittata part. Oh, right over there. They really are. Amelia, thank you for the follow. Gabby, thank you for the roses. Now we're going to use 4 eggs. It's usually about 1 egg per person. It's going to make a lot more than you realize. Gabby, thank you for all the gifts, darling. Thank you so much. But I'm going to make just a little extra because I know y'all won't believe me till I show you how with like 3 eggs and 3 pieces of sausage, I can feed a whole family. So I'll use 1 extra egg. Thank you for the follows, you guys. Gabby, thank you for all the roses. Hey, Squeaky Butt, how are you, darling? Dania, thank you for the follow. I hope I said your name right, darling. Welcome in. Let me find a towel to wipe my hands off. Oh, that air feels so much better. I turned the fan on because I was hot, 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 hot. I'm doing great, Natalie. How are you? Cassandra, thank you for the follow, darling. Okay, we're going to scramble these up. Yes, Angie's Southern Comfort Kitchen, Florida, Tennessee woman. The link is in my stand store on my profile page. Cassandra and Amelia, thank you for the follow. I'm hanging in there. Hey, Nika, curly heads, welcome in, darling. It's good to see you. Wow, 103 in Maine. I did that already. Hey, Amelia, thank you, darling. I'm not sure what time it is here right now, or how hot it is. I'm usually looking at Google, but we still haven't rebooted it yet. Donna, thank you for the follow. We've been trading out internet services today, so not everything has been recalibrated. Donna, thank you for the follow, darling. All right. We're going to get some shredded cheese, you guys. So you use whatever kind of cheese you enjoy. I'm going to use Colby and Monterey Jack cheese, but if you like spicy or whatever you enjoy, you add it, okay? So we've got our sausage right here. I'm just going to spread that out a little bit. Oh, Midlands Witch, thank you for the follow. Yeah, that is very hot. You guys are having a heat wave. So we're just spreading this out real thin all the way around. Oh, bless your heart. I do know they make non-dairy versions, darling. Oh, you are so sweet, Puffies. Thank you, darling. Ashlyn. Welcome in, Ashlyn, darling. Welcome in. We're always glad to have you. Spirit and Mila, thank you for the follow. Hey, Lisa, how are you, darling? I hope you've had a great day. Oh, 103 West Virginia. I'm going to use about a handful of cheese because we're going to put some on bottom. Okay, just like that, right over our sausage, okay? Brandy, thank you for the follow. Yay, I'm so glad, Lisa. You deserve all the great days, darling. And then we're just going to pour our eggs right on top of it, okay? Right on top of it. I know, it's like, what isn't she doing? But I promise you, it tastes delicious. This is going to be a sausage frittata, but you can also make it with ham. You can make it with bacon. You can make it with whatever kind of meat or no meat at all. It's whatever you enjoy. Now we're going to get this back on the stove. Let's put some salt and pepper on top of that, just for good measure. Logan, thank you for the heart meat. Yes, I'm from Gadsden, Alabama. Welcome in, you guys. A little salt and pepper goes a long ways for flavor. Oh. Ooh, I got hot in this kitchen dancing, y'all. Oh, puppies, I don't want you to hurt, darling. Florida, Tennessee woman, thank you for the roses. Logan, thank you for that heart meat. Talladega, welcome in, Justin. This is what it's supposed to look like, okay? So now we're going to get it on. You can add any kind of veggies you want, onions, bell peppers, mushrooms, whatever you enjoy in your omelet, that would be great in that. I'm going to move this out of the way and find my lid. We're going to put a lid on that, okay? All right, let me turn that oven off. The other way, Angie, the other way. Where's my lid? There's my lid right there. We're just going to put a lid on this and leave it alone. We're going to have it on low to medium heat and let it do its thing. Hey, Pearl, I'm doing great, darling. How are you? I do, Amelia, every night at 5 o'clock Central Time. Or I will say 99 days out of 100, I cook. Every once in a blue moon, I don't. Hey, Anna. Oh, thank you, Pearl. I'm so glad. Jess, thank you for subscribing, darling. Welcome in. Oh, thank you, Amelia. Audrey, thank you for the follow. For my new subs, I go live on Tuesday nights for sub only. And every so often, I do post sub only videos. Josiah, thank you for the follow, darling. I appreciate you being here. Let's get those over there. That, all we have to do is make it up like that. Make sure it's on low to medium heat and leave it alone. It will do the rest for us. And it's going to puff up nice and fluffy like an omelet. It's going to have that sausage and cheese all the way through it. Amanda, thank you for the gift. Oh, yummy, Anna. That sounds delicious. Everybody take a shot. We need to hydrate. It is super hot outside, you guys. Please make sure you're drinking plenty of fluids. Random, thank you for the follow. Meredith, thank you for putting the new curtains up.
You're welcome.
Hey, Brennan. Oh, I love poor man's shepherd pie, Aubrey. Hubby loves it. Ugh. I am drinking sweet tea, yak. Oh, that sounds yummy. Oh, yes, crazy. I was out in it for 2 days. Running errands all over the place, and we are finally back home and all caught up, so we don't have to go anywhere for a while. So we are just going to enjoy being home and getting some work done around here. Oh, Kirsten, that sounds delicious. Hey, Riley. Drinking green tea, that's excellent for you, Tina. Craig, thank you for the heart meat. New curtains in the living room. Natalie, my cup came from the TikTok shop, darling. I have it linked in my showcase on my profile page. They come in all kinds of colors. Oh, sounds perfect, yak. Riley, I made mixed berry muffins, and we're making a sausage, egg, and cheese frittata. Ash, thank you for the follow. Oh, good. Propel is great for you, Caitlin. Oh, well, happy early birthday, darling. Thank you, Jen. The Last Chicken Nug, thank you for the follow. 65 Vet, thank you for the heart meat. And on your way home, also. Oh, I'm so proud of you, darling. Oh, there you go, Natalie. My cup's from the TikTok shop, Anna. It's linked in my showcase on my profile page. Yay, darling, I know you'll love it. Oh, well, happy early birthday, darling. And happy late birthday to Riley. Happy birthday to all my birthday folks out there right now. Oh, thank you, puppies. Craig, thank you for the heart puffs. A frittata is like a omelet, or it's layered almost like a pizza would be, but it's so yummy. And it's cooking right now. You just put the lid on it and let it go. Oh, yay. That sounds like so much fun. I love fresh berries. Oh, Lexi, thank you, darling. Mary Lou, thank you for the follow. Craig, thank you for those roses. Gabriel, thank you for the follow. Oh, chicken and macaroni salad sounds perfect. It doesn't take long at all, and it's very easy. Like, usually I would do this if, like, I make it on Christmas morning for my grandbabies. They love it. I do it, like, when I'm in a hurry and just want something quick and easy because I can put it on and go do something else while it cooks. The berry muffins are done, Coots. Hey, darling. All right, Caitlin, thank you so much. Oh, Lila, I'm here for everyone, darling. Oh, you guys are so super sweet. There's the muffins. Go ahead and grab you one. Do you want to see what they look like on the inside? Tori, thank you for the follow. Welcome in, you guys. We'll open one so you can see. I use the little mini cupcake liners. I do, Anna, every day at 5 o'clock Central Time, cooking dinner for the family. Maddie, thank you for the follow. This one's got the red strawberries inside of it. Look how soft and fluffy they are. Those berries all the way through it. Well, happy Wednesday, darling. And likes too. It's good to see you. Thank you, Melanie. Oh, but everyone, they're made with mixed berries. So some you can even see some of the little blackberry in that one. Oh, thank you, Lila. And they're so yummy. That's good stuff. Hey, Liz, welcome in, darling. How are you? Elizabeth, thank you for the follow. It's preppy. They're so yummy. Oh, it's okay, darling. We're just glad to have you. You probably had a Wednesday like we did. Happy hump day. Yeah, thank you for the follow. Thank you, Janae. We're Meredith's here. In the kitchen and hubby's in the living room. Hey, What the Sigma, how are you? Hey, Ashlyn, welcome in. Oh, thank you, Lila. Thank you guys for the follows. Oh, yeah, hubby's had a rough day today dealing with all of the electronic situations everywhere. They've been ugly to him today. Hang on, darling, we'll get you fixed back up. Mason, thank you for the follow. Yep, not quite Thursday, but it's been a long day for sure. Mason, thank you for the follow, darling. Oh, let's get something to drink. Oh, thank you, Ashlyn. It's just a very simple kitchen. My pantry's over here. I try to have everything nice and organized, and you can find all these containers in the TikTok shop as well. They're linked in my showcase on my profile. Oh, it will go fast. They're just big. They're just big, and I'm not going to leave her to the wolves. I help her clean up. Oh, happy anniversary, Olivia. I'm so happy for you guys. Oh, thankfully, no, we haven't had any bad weather. I'm sorry, loves. I do not battle for anything other than chores. If you want to come do my chores, that would be great. Yeah, we're going to turn that off. Oh, that sounds awesome. Yeah, you can make them anyway if you want. You can do them with apples and cinnamon sugar. That would be yummy. Oh, that's so sweet. Hey, Timeless Charm, how are you, darling? I hope you're having a great day. You could do them any kind of way you want to. I'm just showing you one way. There's a million of different ways. Okay, this is almost done, you guys. You want to see what it looks like? Let me get my handle. My pots and pans have a removable handle, which I absolutely love, and that one somehow got dirty. Put it back over there. Let's try it. Go fish. Good thing we have a spare. Oh, I bet they are great, darling. Oh, look. We have another stalker who wants to be cute. Isn't that precious?
That's funny.
Oh, such a super fan with no manners. Rain, thank you for the follow. Right, Caitlin? This is what it's looking like, you guys. That's what it's looking like. It just needs just another minute. Of course I do, Grady. Oh, look. They're just trying to be blocked for the humpteenth time. Isn't that precious?
We're just getting all those reports done.
Yes, getting everybody reported
to
all the proper folks.
Bye-bye to your account, because you're going to lose it.
Go home and play with their mommy.
Yes, they need to go get their little diaper changed from their mommy. They didn't get enough hugs from her today. It's going great, Kathy. How's yours, darling? Oh, yeah, I bet it is too, Ethan. They just, they're like playing whack-a-mole when you had to play whack-a-troll, you know. They really are, Aubrey, but this is a no-ogre zone, so they do get blocked and reported.
Yeah,
with
yeah
quickness.
Sure it is.
Frittata is almost like a quiche, okay? Oh, thank you, Chibi. Think of a quiche or like an egg style pizza or an omelet. It's just layers of meat and cheese and egg, and then we're going to put some more cheese on top, and then we can cut it like a pizza. Oh, bless your heart, Caitlin. I'm so sorry you're going through all that, darling, but we're so glad to have you. We hate that you've been in the hospital, though. We hate that for you and want you to sound We want you to feel so much better, darling. Please get well soon. It's just the way they're prepared, darling. That's it. Oh, Benita, it's just like in the real world, darling. There's good, bad, and ugly everywhere. So we're going to add some more cheese on top of this and let it melt all together. And I only use 3 slices of sausage and 4 eggs. Yeah, it's a quiche without the crust. Thank you, Nina. My favorite book. Oh, I don't know, darling. So many I loved read. I love Jonathan Kellerman. I love all the mystery authors. Thank you for that very reason, Shelby, because people just have to stir up mess wherever they go. I mean, honestly, they're good people in this world do good. Bad people in this world do bad. And there are definitely wolves in the world, so you have to protect yourself and your family from them. Oh, thank you for the follow. Hey, Javier. Oh, it's okay, darling. We just let the haters gonna hate. Mm-hmm. And
hate, even.
So the better you are, as long as you know you're doing the right thing, that's all that matters. And I quit letting the way people talked about me upset me in the second grade, darling. I grew up and grew past it. Hey, darling. Oh, we'll keep you in our prayers. Oh, look. There's another little stalker friend. Oh, bless their heart. They didn't go get their diaper changed in time. And now they're all upset and got to aggravate others. Oh, look at that. Oh, that is so funny. Oh, your mommy didn't give you enough powder on your little hiney today. Bless its heart. Right, Gabby?
Right.
Oh. They're just precious. They're just precious little angels of Satan. You just got to love them. Oh, right. They are being rude and being sassy and trying to get attention. That's all it is they're just trying to get attention. Thank you, Doreen. Right, Gabby? All you can do is pray for them. You cuss them and get upset, but it's not going to stop them. Right. They're just little stalker friends. Everybody, you know, that's when you know you made it big, is when you get stalkers. Get obsessed fans. I don't know, darling. But they need to go out tonight. Mm-hmm. They don't need to wait. They need to go ahead and go to the curb tonight. Brody, people are just going to be people, darling. Oh, I am so proud of you, Joette. You have come so far, darling, and you have done so well, and keep going. You are doing so good. I'm so happy for you. Gabby, thank you for the gifts. Right, haters gonna hate. And the better you're doing, the more they're gonna hate, darling. I am, Abby, and I hope you are too. Gabby, thank you for the gifts. Bye, Natalie. I do have a dachshund named Zeke. And that's about all the pets I want. And Meredith has a Akita mix named Sky, so we have 2 doggies in the house. I do, Jen. My links are in my stand store. All the links to all my social media accounts, and I do post there regularly, too. He's in the living room, Nicholas. Oh, that is so sweet, Abby. Oh, yeah, everything is in the stand store. Oh, you're so sweet, darling. But my name is the same as it is on here, I believe, on Insta. Oh, bless your heart, Blake. I hope you can rest this evening, darling, and get a chance to relax. Right? We are so proud of Joette. Mm-hmm. She's worked so hard. She has every right to be proud of herself as well. You guys ready to see this frittata? Ready? I'm going to let you see it first. I'm not even going to look because I know it's good. Look at it. Uh-oh. It lost my face, so it moved. Sorry, y'all.
She said it moved.
It moved. It was looking for my face, so there you go. There you go. Look at that. Oh, thank you. Oh, you are so sweet. Thank you, darling. I don't think I deserve a fan page, but you were so sweet. I don't really need a fan page, but thank you, darling. Oh, chicken and dumplings. Yummy, Sharon. That's always delicious, sweetheart. That's always good. Now we can use...
Oh, that's pretty.
Isn't that pretty?
That's very pretty.
That's made with just 3 slices of sausage and 4 eggs and some cheese. That's it right here, darling. It is like a quiche without the crust, darling. It's like a quiche without the crust. Oh, Kendra, get well soon, darling. Oh, I'm doing great, darling. How are you? Hey, Bree. Oh, thank you, darling. And then we're just going to cut it like a pizza. You could put it out on your cutting board and use a pizza cutter if you wanted to. But it's so yummy and cheesy, and it goes a long way. You are so welcome. I'm doing great, country girl. How are you doing, darling? Oh, yeah. It's this time of year. The pollen has been horrid. Hey, Shelby. Welcome in, darling. Jay, thank you for the roses. Oh, and we have another fan in the house. Isn't that cute? Hey, Shelby. All right. There it is, you guys. We'll get that plated up so you can see what it looks like. Welcome in, you guys. Really simple little meal. It's egg like a quiche with no crust. Hey, Angel. How are you? Oh, darling. Ain't nobody gonna hold me nowhere. I don't want to be. I can promise you that. Why you gotta be silly? Why you gotta be silly? Ain't
they're
nobody
gone.
Need
they're
that.
They're gone.
Oh, thank you, darling. Thank you so much. And let me get this out and show you guys. So it's, well, let's see if I can get the piece. There's, look at all that yummy, cheesy goodness right there. So, look at that. It's almost like a little pizza slice, but it's made just with the meat. But if you like ham or you like veggies, you could definitely add that as well. There you go. Oh, yummy, yummy. We'll throw you a couple of muffins on there. Ta-da. Very simple, inexpensive, and easy meal. You sure can, Sharon. Here you go, darling. It's kind of like an omelet, right? Unlike two, or more like a quiche without the crust. So basically, it just puffs up, and it will. The egg cooking will swell up around the cheese and the meat and be yummy. Ta-da! You sure can, darling. We'll let Meredith try and see if it's any good. Here you go, baby. We'll make another plate for hubby.
Thank you.
Dolman, thank you for the follow. Thank you, darling. So it's very simple, very easy. The stove does most of the work for us. So easy. Yeah, you can make it with mushrooms if you like mushrooms and ham or whatever you like. You can add it to it. Use this as a base. With onions would be delicious. Oh, yeah, that is a frittata. It's kind of like a quiche without the crust. Or like an omelet, like a self-standing omelet. Oh, that is what it is, darling. It's kind of like an omelet, but just an open-faced omelet. It's so yummy. Thank you, Cab. And it is. You can use any kind of cheese, any kind of meat. If you like veggies, you can add that to it. And you just want to cook it on low to medium heat. Let that egg cook around all of your good stuff. Yes, salsa. Oh, it would be good with most anything, darling. You can do so many different things with it. Simple and easy. I've even made it with mushrooms and ham and then made a hollandaise sauce and poured over it. Really good that way, too. So you can do anything you want to with it, but that's just a very simple, easy version.
And it's so yummy.
Hubby, come get you a plate, darling. Oh, thank you. But yeah, I'm just trying to, I don't know if you guys had ever made anything like this or not, but it's simple, it's easy, it's tasty, and
it's quick,
it will stretch your eggs and sausage a long way. If you've got a lot of folks to feed, you can do it for just a little bit of money. I showed you the trick with the muffins to make one box of muffins, make 3 pans of muffins, and this as well. Oh, thank you, Jen. Right, always. Yeah, you can put a lid on to finish, or you can pop it in the oven, whatever you want. It's just easy for me sitting here talking to you guys just to turn the oven off and put a lid on it, let the heat from the oven do the work, or heat from the stove do the work. Quick, simple, not a lot of fuss and muss. Yeah, you can do it on top of the stove. You can pop it in the oven either way. It does the same thing. It's just holding that heat in to let it cook. Can I pose for a picture? This is it, darling. This is as good as it gets. Yeah, stovetop is better, and you don't have to heat up the whole house because a little heat would go a long way.
And you asked her not to make that fan page, so I'm not sure as to why she did exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, no, you can't.
Right, there it is, you guys. Come get you a plate. All right, darling, come get you one, sweetheart. All right, you're welcome, darling.
Picture.
Hubby, come get a plate.
That can be requested through.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Bryson, how are you? Are you having a good day? Welcome in. Thank you, Dustin. But it is simple, it is yummy, and we make good, simple food around here. Oh, French toast for dinner sometime? I do make it. Check out my YouTube channel. I'm sure there's French toast videos there made with my homemade bread as well. Well, happy birthday, darling. It's good to have you. Fee, thank you for the gifts. Oh, so you can do it any way you want to. But yes, I have made French toast for dinner and breakfast many times. And the live should be posted on my YouTube channel. Homemade, right? I made the homemade bread. We used our leftover homemade bread. My homemade bread recipes are all on YouTube as well. Welcome back, darling. Yeah, so I do make homemade bread. What kind of cookies did we make last night? We made,
White chocolate
macadamia nut cookies last night on the live. So I do a lot. My YouTube name is Angie's Southern Comfort Kitchen. All of the links are in the stand store. That's it right there. Thank you, darling. I have three out right now in my stand store, darling. I have, my sweet treats, which are like things like fudge and cookies and things like that. I have one with dessert breads, things like banana nut bread, zucchini bread, strawberry bread, and lemon bread, things you would find in Starbucks. And then I have Easy Meals for Busy Folks. So I have three different recipe books out right now in my stand store. You can get them there. Oh, thank you. Oh, Irene, I do have my recipes. They're all in my head. So before I go live, just so I don't mess up, I will write them down in my little cheat sheet notebook I have that I keep in here. Just this little cheat sheet to refer back to so I don't mess up during the live and forget something. Oh, thank you. And I take inspiration from other things that I see and other cookie recipes I've made and tweak them and turn them into something else. Yes, you sure can, darling. Perlina, thank you for the rose. Hey, Chan. Not loading up to follow you. Try a golden underscore lady on Insta. It should be there. Oh, you made an account for me. Well, isn't that sweet? I already have one, darling. And I post on it multiple times a day. But thank you. There's your plates right there, darling. There it is. Oh, but yeah, I do have one. Liam, thank you for the roses and the follow, darling. But yeah, I do have accounts on Insta. I have accounts on the Tube of Views and the Book of Faces and all the stuff and things. You guys can go and follow me there. Oh, okay. Oh, that's sweet, darling. I'm so glad. Thank you, Maddie. Thank you, darling. But simple, easy frittata is a way to stretch your budget. The fresh muffin, or the muffins made with either fresh berries or frozen berries, is another good way to stretch your budget, make a little bit of money go a long way. Thank you, darling. And that's what we're all about, right? Pinching pennies and getting the most bang for our buck, right? A lot of them are in the three different books, but I'm always making up new ones too, Benita. But all the ones that I cook every year for the holidays are in my sweet treats. I have made those same recipes for years and years every holiday for my family. Oh, right. Mm-hmm. Exactly, Doreen. And the dessert breads are breads that my family have cooked ever since I was a baby. And Easy Meals for Busy Folks is just a way to gather some of these meals that I make together to show you guys how to make some tasty treats. I have no idea, Mark. Today I made a frittata and mixed berry muffins. Oh, they're all ebooks right now, Benita. I'm working with someone trying to get them on a hardback, but with an ebook, you can put it on your tablet, your iPad, your phone, whatever you need. And that way, when you go to the grocery store, you can just open your phone and see what ingredients you need. Oh, how sweet, Bailey. But yes, right now they're all ebooks. And they're all very inexpensive. Oh, I'm so glad, darling. But we have made a sausage and cheese frittata and mixed berry muffins. So I love all berries, but you could certainly, if you don't like one, you can use something else. You could use all strawberry, all blackberry, all blueberry, whatever you enjoy. I love berries, especially in the summertime. It's going great, darling. Oh, that's awesome, darling. Griffin, thank you for the follow. The bread one all the time. Aren't they delicious, Doreen? They're so yummy. Oh, my goodness, you guys. But I really do appreciate you guys hanging out with me tonight while I cooked. I love being here and hanging out with you guys. And I appreciate and love every single one of you. But since we have dinner done, I'm going to go ahead and feed the family, get this kitchen cleaned up, and try to get busy getting some clothes listed on eBay, Poshmark, Mercari, and Depop tonight. Still have a lot left to do, you guys. Oh, Logan, I'm so sorry, darling. I hope it gets better for you, sweetheart. Hopefully really soon. All right, you guys, have a wonderful night, and I shall see you all tomorrow. Much love, you guys. Good night, sweethearts. Good night. Bye, y'all.